Transportation Statistics Port Performance Program provides consistent performance measures using the same methodology and units of measure for capacity and throughput at the nation's largest maritime ports. The online port profiles provide interactive capacity and throughput data for the top 25 tonnage, container, and dry bulk ports. Navigate to www.bts.gov/ports. Then select the View Port Profiles tab for the interactive port profiles. A new web page will open. From here, there are several ways to access the interactive port profiles. The first way is to hover over an anchor, which shows each individual port's name. The second way is to select from a list of ports under the Ports dropdown, which also lists each port's name. In addition, there are two filters. One to narrow down by coastal region, and another to narrow down by the cargo category port list. Once you select on a port, a menu bar opens on the right. For this demo, I will select the Port of Baltimore. This provides you the port's name, state, and coastal region, as well as a brief port overview. Select the View Port Profile button to open the port profile. A new tab will open. In the top row of the port profile is a map and related information. On the left-hand side is a map showing the port vicinity, which includes a hover over showing any connections to the highway and rail network, channel depths, and any limiting bridges. In this example, you can see the Francis Scott Key Bridge if you hover over the bridge icon. Select the Show Hide More on the container terminals in the upper left-hand corner of the map. This includes terminal information, including acreage, berth length, and number and type of gantry cranes. Only ports on the container terminal list will have terminal information. On the right-hand side, BTS ranks using tonnage and 20-foot equivalent unit data provided by the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers. The port shows which of the three lists it appears: container, tonnage, and dry bulk. Below this is information on the port, including state, coastal region, port authority, governance type, a link to the port authority's website, and any recent port updates. In the middle row, from left to right, are throughput measures, which include all in and outbound cargo and vessels handled by the port. First is the total and dry bulk tonnage and container volumes. Second is the top five commodities. Third is total freight vessel calls by vessel type. Ports may not handle all cargo and vessel types. In the bottom row, from left to right, are additional performance measures. First is the Food and Farm Product Index. Second is the top food and farm products. Lastly, average vessel dwell times for container vessels, tankers, and roll-on, roll-off. Notes and data sources for each of the performance measures are listed under the Metrics and Sources tab. Thank you for watching this YouTube video on how to use our interactive port profile. Please send questions and comments on the Port Performance Freight Statistics Program and the port profiles to portstatistics@dot.gov.